What's up, guys? In this short tutorial, I will show you how to remove the buzzing and static noise from a microphone on your Windows 11 PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. To get started, click on the gear icon in your taskbar to open up your Windows settings, or simply search for settings in your start menu search to get to this window. Here, under System, click on Sound. At the bottom of this section, select More Sound Settings to open up your Sound Control Panel. Under Recording, you can preview all of the sound input devices, usually microphones, that have been or are still connected to your Windows 11 PC. Locate your microphone in this list, right-click its name, and select Properties. On this window, navigate to the Listen tab. Select to listen to this device. This will allow you to check if the buzzing and static noise is hardware related, meaning that your mic is faulty or if it's related to software running on your system. Make sure to set your playback through this device option to default playback device. Under Advanced, check the two exclusive mode options, which will allow other applications to take control and change some in-program settings. The default format option should be set to 44,100 or 48,000 Hz. Anything above should be useful for audio files using expensive equipment. When this is done and the problem persists, then make sure that your microphone's driver is up to date. Close your sound control panel and, in your Start menu search, enter Device Manager. On this window, under Audio Inputs and Outputs, double-click the microphone you are using, and in the Driver tab, click on Update Driver, and then search automatically for drivers. This will take a few seconds to download and install the latest microphone driver. When this is done, make sure to expand your sound, video and game controllers. In this list of audio devices, locate the Realtek High Definition Audio device and double-click it. Again, in the Driver tab, select to automatically update the driver. You can then close these windows and the static noise from your microphone should be fixed if it's related to software or drivers. A broken microphone cannot be fixed this way if it's hardware related. That's why you should use a second PC or laptop and test your mic on that device to make sure that it's related to your Windows 11 PC. Lastly, other applications such as Discord, Microsoft Teams, or Skype using your microphone have in-application settings which can improve or worsen your sound input. In this example, I will open up Discord as a lot of my viewers are using the application. On this window, navigate to your user settings and then, under App Settings, select Voice and Video. Set the input mode to voice activity and enable the Automatically Determine Input Sensitivity option. Below, enable the Noise Suppression option, which should reduce the background noise from your microphone. Under Voice Processing, make sure to disable and re-enable the Echo Cancellation, Advanced Voice Activity, and Automatic Gain Control options. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.